Studley Port. Always loads of traffic on this road. Bit of light rain at the moment. Port train station entrance on our left. Some little shops. Coming up towards Great Bridge, Town Centre now. Have a little drive through the centre of Great Bridge. This person here. This is the main centre down here. Always a bit tough to park. This old guy cross. No problem. On the right hand side there's a chippy called the Black Country Chippy, and in my opinion it's the best chippy in the Black Country. Just on the right hand side of the black side. was the main little bit of Great Bridge town centre. The big Asda if you turn left, yeah. But you're not gonna. Temporary traffic lights. Been a bit of a pain at the moment on this road. Coming up past some industrial units, mostly to do with cars. There's always some idiot trying to turn around and do a 3-point turn or something on this road. Really annoying. Not on this occasion, obviously. Start going up towards West Brom. West Brom clock tower in front of us. This is like the main area where there's lots of Eastern European shops and stuff now. Quite a few people milling around. Came down here last week and there's quite a large police presence and a car with all its windows smashed out and stuff, so yeah, nice little area. if you look in the distance right in front, that would lead to the main pedestrian shopping area. But unless you're a bus or a taxi, you have to turn right here now. Bus station in front of us. We're going to turn right and head towards Oldbury. Shortly be coming up to Sandwell and Dudley train station on the left hand side, a little bit further on. Over the canal bridge. The pub in the distance on the right called the Railway Inn, and I was actually driving down this road one day and saw a guy come off a motorbike and die. And I had to speak to the police and everything like that. Because came out of that pub, the Railway Inn, at quite a pace on his motorbike and ended up colliding with the car only, you know, 100 metres down the road. And unfortunately, the guy passed away. It was a bit of a shock. Occasionally there's flowers and stuff on the lamppost on the right hand side. As you can see, train station entrance on the left, Sandwell and Dudley. Not far from Oldbury Town Centre. take a left here, it'll take us straight into Oldbury Town Centre. What I'll do is I'll carry on straight round and then come back round a bit more at the town centre. Council houses on the left hand side. Sainsbury's on our left. On our right, there's a little retail centre type thing. Little outlets. Usual things like Smith's and Shoe Zone, stuff like that. One of the 70 million we've got in the country. This is Oldbury Town Centre. Blue thing on the right hand side is the library. This is the bus station bit. Sainsbury's on the left. Council building front left. And turn right. Past the shops and stuff. Someone parked on double yellow line, it's nice. This is Oldbury the opposite way through. War Memorial in front of us. Just outside Sainsbury's. Towards Langley now. turn left. Mm-hmm. You go up here, this is Langley High Street. Only a little stretch. Some state of dereliction there.